Thone has resurrected Keel Erd, the Kanashi who is in part responsible for the Demon Wars. Long suspecting this would happen, we exhumed his body and have been keeping it in the Maginos Crystal Prison. Now that Keel Erd is alive again, however, Thone's forces are assaulting the prison to free him. We need you to go in and defend the prison, and if Keel Erd tries to escape, you must destroy him.
Prison is below. Jinn have already begun their assault.
You must hurry!
Thank you.
The Scribner's Quarter fell in a recent attack, and we thought we'd completely evacuated it, but our scouts report having seen a Boon Sister still trapped. Rescue her if you can. She may be able to provide us with information on Thode's forces and movements.
She is not what she seems.
Gods, they're trapped.
Lower your wall.
Don't stop rising until you escape.
Reveal your true form!